signal at Jewett. A Wheeling and Lake Erie train coming off the Rook Subdivision onto the Ohio Central Panhandle, heading westbound to Bowerston. Shows up on camera with the rail heads bouncing up and down. Got some more stone hoppers. Kind of hard to see because the lighting's bad. My camera's not made for this. Subdivision again, which would be the west end, and head down to Brewster. So, that's it. Thank you guys for watching.